Welcome back to Global Art's Travels Channel, a 20-year journey. I'm Jenny from Global Art, and I'll be your travel guide for our next Global Art stops around the world. On today's travel episode, we will be visiting the Lion City.
Famous for its Merlion iconic emblem of a lion's head and a fish tail.
Merlion was partly inspired by the city's Sanskrit name Singapura, which means Lion City. Well, I think you know where our next stop is. It's Singapore!
Representing the spirit of modern Asia, Singapore is a progressive island with its vibrant fusion of cultures, ethnicity, communities, its people, and its famous tourist destinations from Orchard Road, Sentosa Island, Singapore Zoo, Merlion Park. It is home to Global Art. Singapore was actually the third country to implement the Global Art program. Ever since its establishment in 2003, Global Art is now at 28 centers nationwide, now nurturing creativity in almost every corner of Singapore.
Let's hit the streets to find out what our students and parents are saying about Global Art Singapore.
Good afternoon to everybody.
Could
I ask you a few questions?
Sure.
How many kids do you have in Global Art?
We have two kids in Global Art.
And how old are they?
They are 10 and 11 years old.
So how long have they been in Global Art?
They have been here 6 years.
How did Global Art benefit your children?
The two boys have benefited a lot from Global Art. They have learned great color sense. They have good aesthetic sense as well. They learn how to paint, how to color, how to sketch. So it's been enjoyable for them during lessons.
How are they happy or enjoying learning in Global Art?
Are you all happy?
Yes.
Yes, they look forward to coming for every Global Art lesson and they refuse to miss a single one.
Would you recommend Global Art program for your friend or to the public?
Oh yes, definitely. Yeah, it is a very good program with good structure, model and great teachers.
Okay,
thank you.
Can I see one of the work that he has been doing?
Mimi, come take a peek.
Can you introduce
us?
Where are you going?
This is
Baymax
and this is the
cat. Did you paint this?
Yes.
How long did you take to paint this?
Three lessons.
Okay, that will be
1 hour to 6 hours.
Oh, okay. Did you enjoy painting this?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much.
Wow, isn't that impressive? Thousands of kids have definitely been impacted by the Global Art program, and here's thanking all our students and their parents for their belief and support in creativity. Want to learn more about what the Global Art program is all about? Visit a center now, download the Global Art World app, or simply log on to www.globalart.world or sg.globalart.world. I'm Janice from Global Art, and I'll see you again in our next stop at Global Art Australia in our next Global Arts Travels Channel, a 20-year journey. Bye!